Yeah, the workout pants.
Yeah, so it's just the
flat one, huh?
The flat part.
What's this?
So, yeah. Yeah. Oh. Oh. That's the girdle thing. But yes, no, I don't have my medical book. I actually bring it with the table. That's why I told you I checked where the bolster is, but it's not in there. What's the bolster?
Alright, well, I found
this medical assistant book so I can study the body, so I can do the muscle, so I can make sure I'm up to date with everything.
Like I said, I found this.
That's the freaking tattoo butter stuff that Cheryl got me.
Number one, I'm gonna pop up somewhere. I don't
want to
take all this shit down.
No, because it's a lot. I've been through all this looking already.
You didn't have to do this shelf though, because you can't bend down, right?
That one I already been through, because I was crawling on the floor. I'm talking about when I went in there and I got my computer from the lower thing when I told you I found it. When I shouldn't be bending down and was up there.
Everywhere because they come off my feet.
They do when I pick them up. That's why I try to keep them warm while I'm in bed. It's like lay down in bed because my feet get cold when they pick up.